Morning, guys. My name is Winnie. I'm from Taiwan. Today, I will teach you the Mandarin vocabulary for people you meet at school. A staff, 职员, 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 职职, 于安员, 职, second tone, 员, second tone.Will everybody repeat after me three times? Don't be shy, open your mouth. 职员，职员，职员。Good job. Okay, here are a few ways to be a good language learner. First, pay attention in my YouTube class. Second, take notes. Third,Review the lesson I taught you before. And lastly, practice. Good luck. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time. Bye.